last play before the quarter ends. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Inside, and he's home for the touchdown. Third and goal at the two. Outside, runs it. Intercepted. No one's going to get him now. The 20, the 10, touchdown. Third and goal to go from the two. Power surge, touchdown. Boy, things suddenly feel a lot different. Take it from the gun. Bennett gets to him.
Got to get the defense a chip.
First down and 10. Ellington with the grab. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown. First down at the 35. Cliff Ockrell brings down the court.
Touchdown in these situations.
Luke Wilson has the catch. Touchdown, Seattle. Bill, we've seen our share of blowouts this season. Isn't it nice to have a game that's as Palmer's going to take it from the gun? He'll throw it over the middle. And it's spotted as they want to preserve the clock. The kick, and it's through there. First and 10. Ellington on the screen.
Back. Well, I'm going to do a little teaching right here. Don't look at the scoreboard. Just focus on the
ball. And the quarterback is...
Well, I'm starting to wonder if anybody could ever make a third down stop. It was a good play call from the sideline, and they got the stop. That's what they needed. That could be the play that turns things around in this game, Jim.
But it falls in. This is another win today, and things are starting to get interesting with this undefeated streak.
Boy, it really is. You know what? Anytime in the NFL, once you get past six games and you're undefeated, what happens? Everybody goes, what do you think? Can they go the whole season? I don't know about that, but right now they're playing very, very well.